Okay, you know what he's doing? I'm gonna have my grandson and this is Sabacha. He's an upcoming leader of our tribe and he's the leader of the dance group. He has three names. I won't name them all, but it's all for status in our way of life. He has a big responsibility to carry all the names that he wears. He wears my father's name was given to him, Sabacha, means the boss man.
Yep.
It's very important. The other one? Huyan, close to my heart, my mother's uncle. So everything he does, he has to carry these things in honor of the family and hand it on to his daughter, Amelia. She's going to be a canoe mama. They call them that when they're anxious and waiting and they try to go in the canoe. I have to tell you the story before the song. And my grandson, we turned over in the Strait of Salish Sea last year. He turned over twice. Experienced life and death. But we're here. We appreciate it, Mother Earth. We appreciate everything, the challenges. How to get over it together. We can't do it by ourselves. We learn how to ride the waves again and learn to do it together so we can keep upright. We gave him a quick course of navigation, compass, and he took us right on the spot and he said, so now we should turn around. I'm going like, we'll make it in that little canoe down here. 21 feet in the sailor sea, only a fool will do it. But now, we turned over and we kept on going. We got busted up, but the guy told me, a little friend, he said, Sadut, we're going to fix your canoe. You can't go home. I'm going like, I'm mad at you. I want to tell you guys thank you, and here's the song.
Before I start, I don't know if everyone heard, my name is Brandon, his grandson. My Haida name is Sabacha, from his father, and my other Klinkit name is Kuyans, just from his mother's uncle. The song I'm going to sing today is the Copper River Song. It's a Klinkit song, and I felt it was appropriate because the Klinkit people carved this totem pole.
Yaha, hey, yaha, heni sa, heni sa.
Okay, guys, I'm going to share the Eagle song.
Uh-huh.